Say hi.
Is this enough?
No, you need a little bit more. Let just pour the rest of it in. It's the end of the jug. You might as well use it all. All right, I'll do this. I'll finish this one.
Okay.
You get the other jug. Okay, we're doing a resin painting today. This is my granddaughter, Andrea. We're going to show you how easy this is. Obviously, we are using art resin. You almost hit me in the face with that, little girl. It's okay. I'll do this. Okay, before we stir and mix up, you put a face mask on.
Where are
you? Right behind you.
Oh, okay.
Make sure that's even. Even Steven. Okay, we're good.
I just knocked him on the board.
That's okay. Grab one and put it on.
Okay.
So we mixed one part resin, one part hardener.
What happened to them?
I covered your eyes too.
Uh-huh.
Okay. Is that comfortable?
Uh-huh.
Is it good?
Uh-huh.
Okay. Okay, so we're gonna wait, let me get a bigger cup. We're gonna put it into a bigger cup and then we're gonna stir it for 3 minutes.
What do you mean we're gonna put it in a bigger cup?
Well, you have to put both of them into a bigger cup.
So start pouring them in?
Yeah.
Alright. There we go. And both at the same time.
Yep. Yeah.
Can I get this one there?
Yep. Make sure you get every drop.
You might need every... Like if you scrape the edges, there's lots on it.
Yeah, there's a whole lot. That's why we scrape the edges. You don't realize how much is in there.
Until you get it all out because it's clear.
Yeah.
Oopsies. What does it have to look like?
Just keep stirring. 3 minutes is a long time.
Pretty white though.
Yeah, it'll turn white and then it'll start getting clear again.
Really?
Sometimes. Not all the time, but yeah. Pop. Don't squeeze it too hard. This is orange. This is magenta.
Ooh, I want to stir the magenta. That looks
cool. Ah, it's gooey.
It looks black.
I know, they all look black. That's why I said you have to tell them what color it is. And then this is teal.
Teal. Ooh, I love the color teal.
Me too.
It's like one of my favorite colors.
Me too.
My favorite color is blue, so it's pretty close to a teal. So.
You have to finish stirring these up. That looks like yellow. That doesn't look like orange.
Exactly what I said.
Wow. It says orange on the bottle.
Here is the teal.
What the heck? They must have mislabeled that. That's definitely yellow. Let's try putting a little bit more and see if it turns orange, because that is yellow.
I'm going to show you guys the purple in one sec. There is the purple.
Yeah, they definitely mislabeled that, because this is definitely yellow. All right. Hi, Pats.
On our canvas. You have a lot of those.
I sure do. They're cheap.
That one has like that on it. I don't know if
it's okay.
Gonna stand.
Go ahead.
Okay.
Oh, yeah, that's perfect, right?
Yeah.
Okay.
All right, we're going to just go with a little bit of drizzle of the yellowish orange. I'm going to do some of this. Go around it. Okay. Magenta. Go around.
Oh, that's pretty on that blue.
Then we need the purple. We're going to go in the middle, sort of. The purple. Go around. Go around it. Just going to use the rest of the purple up.
You can put some on the edge. Don't forget your edges.
Let's go to our next color. Let's go with the teal.
Okay. Talk loud so they can hear you. You have a face mask on.
Let's go with the teal.
You don't have to scream, but.
Oh, bear's blood.
Ah, that's okay. Was it mixed too good in there, huh? I guess it's on the tongue depressor. Ooh. Oh, you're just blending them all together, huh?
Yeah. I mean, they'll be all blended together at the end of the year.
Well, don't blend them too much, because if you do, they'll get all mudded out.
Then we go with the
tea. Magenta.
Magenta. It's a teal. We still have one more color, don't forget.
I didn't forget.
We have the orangish, yellowish.
Yeah, I don't know. I think they mislabeled that a little bit.
And get some on the edges.
It looks orange here, but it looks yellow there, so I don't know. And I had to add a lot to it.
Maybe it had to sit for maybe a little bit.
All right, we're going to scrape this because you need to use all the resin. Because we have just enough.
To fill the whole entire canvas.
Fill the canvas. I don't know. We might need more, actually. Hopefully.
I want to do it.
Right, you do whatever you want.
Yay!
It's your painting.
Whoa! Look how cool!
That's pretty. I have to use the torch to get them bubbles out, though.
Yeah.
Don't scrape too much off the edge. We have just enough resin for...
Gotta cover these spots. Mama, look. Go like this, maybe.
Good idea.
And put some this way.
Yeah, make it go back on. Down here. Wanna do that a little bit?
Yeah.
Okay, you done? Alright,
I'm gonna get the corner a little bit.
I'm gonna use the torch.
Look how pretty!
Yeah. It's pretty.
I'm gonna get right there a little bit because there's an open spot, so.
Okay, move out of the way.
Okay, torch it.
Oh, that's pretty. Look at your colors, Andrea.
My YouTube channel.
Okay, what do you got?
So,
are you done or you want to add more color? What? We don't have no more resin, huh?
No.
So you done?
I guess.
Alright.
Get the edges maybe?
Still a lot of bubbles right there. Let's get them bubbles real quick. Excuse me. Move out of the way.
Stay very far away from her when she sees
that. Yeah, I don't blame you. Oh, I like this. It's pretty. A little bit dark.
Look, they're a little like gold glitter.
Oh, where'd that come from? Probably on the table.
Look, right on the table.
Yeah, we had glitter on the table.
Huh? Gold glitters, yay!
I know, it's pretty, right? Should have no dust gets in there. Very little, because very little. Goes a long way. Ooh. See? Look how, yep, now you have, yeah, now you have a lot. Just kind of, perfect.
It's hard not to get like a whole big bunch out of it.
To the edge, all the way up over the edge. Mm-hmm. All right, that's enough. Wow, that's pretty. Bring the camera closer so you guys can see it. I think you did a good job. Little artist in the making. You're being silly now. Here's the final piece. I'm going to show you a little bit up close.
Lots of gold glitter.
Lots of gold glitter.
And voila.
Yeah, it's pretty.
I like how right here it's like dark blue and then it goes to light magenta.
Okay, so if you liked our video, please give us a thumbs up and subscribe. Thanks for watching.